Back again here with your papal pal for this slightly extended video. St. Austell has proven quite an interesting place to find monsters. Not that I've seen any of recent since lunch, but who knows what may turn up. Luckily I'm next to this huge sundial where hopefully the pirates may have come to use this to find out where they're going. But unfortunately it's not a particularly functional sundial because this is Cornwall and it's never actually sunny. Yeah, try again next time.